Hopefully, we'll be able to make a deal on the denuking of North Korea.
And closing down a nuclear test site in the mountains has been so damaged by previous tests
that it's no longer usable. Which makes Kim's promise to close it,
which makes Kim Jong-un's promise to close it down,
ring a little hollow. But recent satellite imagery shows ongoing activity, and many U.S. experts believe the site is still operational.
It's a trap.